Welcome back to the channel.
And welcome to the map tour.
And impressions video.
A new map that dropped in the testing list.
Or my list, my hub today.
That's called Chainsaw Valley.
Now the description of this valley is basically a logging map and a farming map from what I remember.
So when you start off, you have fields.
You have a truck.
Just your basic pickup 1986.
You have a Norstein HDK 25 in a 30 seater.
And then you have a John Deere 7010 with a couple weeks of 10 with a 10 with a 50.
And then with 10 with a 10 with a 50.
And then you have your Deuce Far combine.
Top one under 49.
So these doors will open all the lights.
You can't leave.
So all these doors are really good.
So you have base game farm equipment.
And you have your house.
This looks like the base game house that you get from farming somewhere back here.
And some forestry.
Then it looks like you have field 23.
That's yours.
That's my traffic. This is a busy road.
Well, it looks like you have access to
collectible water.
Maybe.
Of course, you'll probably lose your tractor all the way down.
Then you have a Massey Ferguson 3670.
And then you have your Logger DK 115 trailer.
So it's every basic equipment that you would get. Your Unisilo Farmer 400, OBI 100, 1000, so you're going to probably get 400,000 dollars of grain in there if you wanted to.
You do have a shed that looks like maybe a police station kind of thing.
I don't know what that is, actually.
But then if you fall down this road a little bit.
You get up to this field right here. Which is field 14.
And then you have next year's as well.
So you have field four.
Now let's just look at buying some fields here.
So field four.
Would cost you $108,920.
And then field two would cost you $54,720. And field one would cost you $47,200. This whole area would cost you, or this woodland would cost you $1,000,000.
$65,000.
Value
at this area plus those two fields would cost you.
Or this
forest area
would cost you $8,159.
This would cost you
$445,920.
This would cost you $1,557,720.
This whole area will cost you nothing.
You can buy that if you want to right now.
Then field
21 would cost you $77,140.
This area would cost you $99,720.
Field 2 would cost you $65,760. This plot would cost you $417,720. Down here would cost you $3,340. Field 7 would cost you 59,040.
Field, six would cost you 7,000.
40.
This, field five would cost you 7,000. 80. This plot would cost you 162,900. This plot would cost you 157,420. This plot would cost you 148,000. This would cost you 204,000. This would cost you 116,000. This would cost you
280,880,880.
This would cost you
1,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000
The forest plots cost more than land plots.
Jensen's farmer market.
Vehicle shop.
Field 12 has canola.
Field 19 has.
Oh wait.
Field 12 has soybeans.
Field 19 has canola.
Field 18 is barley.
Field 11 is oat. Field 15 is sorghum, it looks like.
Actually, field 15 and 16 are barley.
Field 18 is sorghum.
Field 17 looks like sorghum.
Field 20 is sunflowers.
Field 9 is potatoes.
Field 10 is maybe wheat.
Field 13 is cotton.
Field 8 looks like sunflowers again.
Field 7 is canola.
Field 6 is sorghum, it looks like.
Field 5 is barley.
Field 4 is corn.
Field 3 is...
Field 3 looks like it may be barley.
So, yeah. That's what you get, new farmer. Now.
Let's see what you get in farming.
Sorry for capturing. I can't change that right now.
Now, if I remember correctly,
Chainsaw Valley
may be a conversion
from FS19
to FS22.
Looks like you don't have a truck.
You have a sheds.
No vehicles.
And no farmhouse.
So that's how that's traditionally set up.
So I think start from scratch would be the same thing.
Uh-oh.
Well,
well.
Nothing new here.
No farmhouse.
No farmhouse.
No green tile.
No tile.
Nothing.
No sheds. Sheds.
The green cell right here. So nothing there. All right, cool. Sweet. Well, that is the map tour of this new map called Chainsaw Valley.
I hope you guys did like this map tour.
If you guys did,
hit the like button on the video,
and leave a comment, and get subscribed to the channel.
So, with that being said, take care of yourselves.
Peace.